Hey, what's up, reviewers? It's your boy Thabo, and today we are back with another episode of Attack on Titan. I love this series. It has already just made its way into my heart, into my mind, as like one of my top five series. Like, I love it so much, and I can't wait to get into this episode. Last episode, we left off with Armin and then Commander Pixies? Armin had just convinced a good old boy who makes me, like, unnecessarily angry. he was about to call again the order to try and kill Eren and all that, and then Commander Pixies came by and was just like, know your place. Put him in his place very fast. And left off with Commander Pixies kind of just saying, like, hey, to Eren, like, hey, can you turn to the beast, the Titan form, and then just go and move that rock over there? And Eren was just like, I don't know if I can. And was like, no, what? I didn't. He's like, maybe I asked it wrong. Not can you, will you? And I was like, all right, bet, too easy. Let's just go. Let's do this. I'm excited. At 125. Mm-hmm, I love this series, dude. Bam. Also, I apologize for the last two episodes where I was cursing up quite the storm. That's interesting how he turns into like his Titan form. He just bites himself. Yes, Armin. God, I love Armin, dude. Armin, Eren, Mikasa. I love these three. I hate him. Absolutely hate him. Detest him. Pixies came in clutch. He's in the Eagles. I love. Ooh, I'm so excited to just get into it. I almost want to skip the OP. But I'm not going to because I love the OP too. God. But yeah, I cursed almost unnecessarily in the last two videos, like way too much. I'm gonna tone it down for this episode and the next one. And for further on. Because, like, it gets a little annoying to some people. I understand whenever it's like someone's too vulgar. And I was very vulgar in the last two episodes. My bad. If I were to have to censor it, you'd just hear like beep, 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 whenever the guy comes on the screen. The guy who was about to like give the order to kill him. Because he just, he makes me so, just, he angers me to like the bottom of my soul. Yeah, after today, we are at the halfway point, about pretty much the halfway point for season one. Ooh, I cannot wait. Idol, The Struggle for Trust, Part 7. Hell yeah. I don't know if I can, but I'll do it. Give it a good old college try. Hell yeah, you are. Hell yeah. It was just some half-baked thing. Yeah. Armin, you don't need to doubt yourself so much, bro. You're smart. I mean, that too. Yeah. Ooh, boy. Ooh, that's so picturesque. That's my thumbnail. Hell yeah. Found my thumbnail for this video already. Wall Roses, that's the, I'm trying to remember right, that's the second one, right? You're there, there, there. Yeesh. You know, the more people freak out, the more people are going to start to freak out. Do it. Garrison Regiment are just the people that are. Yeah, I don't think that's... considering how humanity is. No. If something came to try and wipe us out, we'd still be fighting each other. Trying to see who has the better plan of trying to take care of the threat, but then we'd disagree on who has the better plan, and then we'd end up fighting each other, and then the more powerful threat would end up just being... Probably wouldn't even have to fight us, because we'd end up destroying ourselves. What's that punk they do? I'm assuming that's alcohol. Yep. Big boss is speaking right now. My boy. Yo, dude. God, I love. Armin is so fucking smart, dude. He's a great tactician. He's just getting started, too. Like, that's talent. Well, yeah, that's. It's a whole lot of assumption and a whole lot of hope. Yeah. More time you waste, the more people are gonna get in, or the more titans. Eventually, there's gonna be too many for you guys to deal with. I have a feeling they're all about to just get. Isn't that exactly what you did at first, too? Sorry, he pisses me off. Still your resolve, man. You have your reasons to fight. All of you have your reasons to fight. Oh, I love this fucking show, dude. Oof. Because we couldn't sustain ourselves, yeah. It's worth a fucking shot, dude. My girl Sasha. Hell yeah, dude. Oh. Protect the boy. It is a valid question. I'm so hype. Yes. Yes. Shut up, that didn't happen. You have an understanding of alcohol. What a weird reason. Hell yeah, you do. Yes. Let's see my girl pop off some more. They're so weird. The Titans are so weird. Oh boy. It's quite the motivational speech you're giving. I just realized how much time is left. They're gonna end this soon. And then, oh my god, this show. Dude, oh, it's so beautiful. Look at my boy. Oh, my boy. Yes, yes. What? Oh my. What? All right, I'm not going to continue plating because someone left a comment that made a lot of sense actually on the last video saying, "Hey, you should probably stop going all the way to the end for the preview because it'll spoil some things," which makes a lot of sense. So, I'm not going to do that this episode. But fantastic episode. I'm just gonna hop right into the next one. All right, I love y'all. Stay safe, stay blessed. Thawo out.